Speech and language therapists also work with children who have difficulties with managing food in their mouths and swallowing. Here, the speech and language therapist is assessing the child's eating by talking to his carers, watching him eat, and listening to his swallow with a stethoscope.
He's doing that so much now. His tongue's always out. And he's also tolerating me putting my finger, because I've been putting my finger across his lips as well.
The speech and language therapist will work with other members of the team, such as a dietitian, physiotherapist, and doctor, to decide how best to help your child.
I'm weighing him regularly in school, so we can, you know, if there's any concerns with him, whether he's not putting weight on, at least we can see what's going on, and we can, you know, again speak to yourself and see whether we can manage that a lot better. Mm-hmm.
So do you think that we should just keep it to taste then, maybe?
Yeah, I think he gets when more he is from away just the taste than he does the nutritional side of it. I think he enjoys having the taste, so to keep it would be good, because it provides him something extra.
Yeah.
But I think, yeah, just focusing on the taste and maybe doing fewer tastes or something
like
that.
It's just that new sensory experience for him, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. It's about his enjoyment, isn't it?
Sometimes your child will be given an eating programme, or perhaps a new type of cup or spoon may be suggested.
Brilliant. Right, you're ready to try some, Stacey.
So just put the...
Yeah, I think he said kind of a swipe across his lips, didn't he?
Yeah, just going to swipe this across your lips, Stacey.
That's it. Perfect.
Are you going to try that? It's actually tasting that.
Yeah.
Pretty much straight away now.
What do you think to that, Stacey?
Zubair has been taking his nutrition through a nasogastric tube. As a result of speech and language therapy support, he has started to eat some food orally.
Because I think the last time I came to see you, you had a big family party the day after I came.
Oh yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
How was that? Was it really nice to have a bit of chapati?
Yeah.
With your doll?
Yeah.
If school staff or parents have any new concerns about a child's eating or drinking, they can ask the speech and language therapist to see the child for assessment. However, consent from a doctor must be received before the speech and language therapist can assess the child's eating and drinking.